I'm guessing this is an indie developer. Cool. This guy. Trust.